My IT project was aimed at designing an IT solution to a problem. And the problem which my IT solution was designed for was that in most rural areas, most of the local inhabitants here practice agriculture. And most of them were living in poor condition because they were not able to practice agriculture in large scale because there were not enough markets to buy their produce. So they produce in lower quantities because there were not enough market. And I discovered that that was a problem. And in order to come up with a solution for that problem, I discovered that since technology now controls most activities, I saw that building a website for these local farmers to be able to sell their product would be a solution. And so I used WordPress to build an e-commerce website which these farmers will be able to use to sell their product. And so for a farmer to be able to use this website, the farmer will have an account. And for the farmer to upload a product the farmer wants to sell, the farmer will need to go to the back end. And so when the farmer is at the home page, the farmer will need to click on the dashboard to take the farmer to the back end. And when the farmer comes to the back end, if the farmer wants to upload a product which the farmer wants to sell, the farmer will come to product and come to add new product. And when the farmer comes to add new product, the farmer will see where the product name, where the farmer will be able to write the product name, for example, banana. And the farmer can come and describe the product here. And the farmer will need to upload the image of what the farmer is selling. And the farmer is going to come here to. And for example, if the farmer wants to sell pineapples, the farmer can click on pineapples. The farmer can click on pineapple, and if the farmer also wants to sell bananas, the farmer can click on banana and come to set image. And when that is done, the farmer can now come to, concerning the price and choose the price which the farmer wants to sell that product for. If it's 500, then when that is done, the farmer will come and choose the product category. Since the farmer is selling banana, which banana is considered a fruit, the farmer will click on fruit. And when that is done, the farmer would then publish the good that the farmer is selling. So now, when the part for the farmer uploading their product they sell is done, you now come to the second part, which are the consumers, the buyers. So when a buyer wants to buy a product, the buyer will need to sign up and have an account, which each time the buyer wants to buy, you need to sign in. And so when the buyer wants to buy, the buyer would be at the home page and the buyer can choose to shop now. That is, the buyer will be able to see all the other products. If the buyer just wants to shop a particular agricultural product, the buyer can come. For example, the buyer wants the vegetables, seedlings and fruit. If the buyer wants to buy fruit, the buyer will be able to click on fruit and the buyer will be able to see the available fruits, which for example we have plant bananas, oranges. And so if the buyer wants to buy plantains, the buyer will be able to click on plantains and you add to cart, and the buyer can now go to view cart. And so when the buyer comes to view cart, the buyer will be able to see the list of things he he has ordered, and so he'll be able to choose to add the quantity he wants or to reduce the quantity, and each quantity has its price. So when he increases the quantity, the price also increases. And when that is done, the buyer will come now to update cart. And when that is done, the buyer can now click on proceed to checkout. In order the buyer comes to checkout, he will fill his personal information so that the farmer that is supplying will be able to know what to supply and the price to the buyer. And that will be the end, because with this website you will be able to benefit both the sellers and the buyers, as the buyers will be able to choose precisely what they want to buy, and for the sellers it will be easy to them to sell their agricultural products, which is a great improvement to them.